for me, my last SEA Games in Philippines. Then I feel fan of Philippines very good because they all support for volleyball. Not only Philippine team, they also support our team. I feel very happy because I play volleyball because of I love volleyball. Then when I see some people love volleyball, that's very good for volleyball, you know. And this time, all player, Philippine player, have a lot of improve. Then now they organization in competition very, how can I say, very good feeling like we play in professionally in Europe or something like that. Then make your player Philippines have a lot of experience. Also, we will keep this experience to improve our Thailand also. Also for her, she say very exciting because for her first time to go out to play with professional and many fans come in competition game. Then she keep a lot of experience and then she will improve herself to be a good player.
For coach, when you say Thailand volleyball, the first thing personally that comes to my mind is like happy, and you've mentioned too that your approach is about being happy. During the crucial set of the match, you've said you still manage to be happy. How important it is to instill this type of mentality inside the
volleyball. ก็จะนึกถึงความสุขเล็กๆมีความสุขแฮปปี้ตลอดอะไรเงี้ยวันเนี้ยขนาดเกมแบบสุดสีเล็กๆที่หาเราก็ยังแบบเล่นแบบแฮปปี้ได้เนี่ยอะไรคือคีย์สำคัญที่เราสามารถแบบทำแบบนี้ได้ตลอดอะไรคือคีย์หลัก
คือเราไม่ได้สร้างความกดดันให้นักกีฬาเราไม่ใส่ความกดดันให้นักกีฬาคือเราให้เขาเล่นอย่างเต็มที่ปล่อยจอยมากที่สุดแต่เราก็คอยคอนโทรลในเรื่องของการเล่นอยู่ตลอดเวลาเราไม่ได้ไปสร้างแพชชั่นไม่ใช่เราไม่ได้ไปสร้างเขาเรียกอะไรอ่ะเพเชอร์ให้นักกีฬา
Then she say our volleyball style we play happy we happy with volleyball then she tell to player our coach staff don't put pressure to player just cover and tell them try to do our best something like that and then but she still control about skill and everything and technique but every ball we support each other then player can show all performance today.
Thank you.